Daughter, sooner or later, our plans will come together and go against the Avengers. Just you wait.
Father, and where do you think this plan is going to get you?
I have dreamed of meeting the ends of this goal for a long time coming now.
I don't see the point of this. I thought the whole plan was to take down the Avengers.
We will, daughter. But we must wait. We first need to get ourselves an army, and I know the perfect place. I will send you up to the mothership. There, you will gain the army we need to defeat the Avengers.
Okay, Father.
Safe travels, daughter.
Zero Point Duty, why was I chose for this? This sucks. What even is this? Some sort of globe. Maybe we can tell the future.
You must be of the Chimera species.
You are a trespasser. You shall be terminated.
There's no need to raise hostility to the Mad Titan.
Take this.
You, Chimera, are quite disappointing.
What the? How did you do that? Don't kill me, please.
I have my ways. Now move aside. What is this power source you have contained?
It is known as the Zero Point.
What kind of power does this Zero Point contain?
I don't know myself. All I do know is that something about the superiors wanted.
Take me to these superiors. I would like to converse with them.
I don't even speak to them myself, but I think they're in the Mind Control Room. I will take you to them.
Good. Another step to growing an army.
Wait, what?
I will explain it all later. For now, escort me to your superiors.
Roger that, Thanos.
You will come with us, human. We need to do testing on you.
You Chimera are filthy creatures.
Silence, human. We are experiencing a transmission from one of the main superiors.
All Chimeras, report to AB Section 2.
Foolish. Take this.
Sorry, but I have to do what I have to do. I have to find a way out of here. Wait a minute. This looks like some kind of technological room. I could probably find something here. I'm not gonna get anywhere with a suit like this. Maybe with these materials I can craft a new suit. Well then, time to get to work.
This I.O. seems to be quite the powerful organization, but not as powerful as those Chimeras. Now all I need to do is get into uniform.
I've been expecting you.
You have no right going through my stuff. Besides, who even are you?
I am Thanos, the Mad Titan, and the reason I'm here is because I wish to speak with you.
As long as it gets you out of here, I oblige.
I won't be going anywhere as long as I'm working with your superiors temporarily.
Out of everyone in our race, over the millions and millions on this ship, you decide me. Why?
Because I heard your skill is tremendously great.
You have my interest. Go on.
I've learned that you have a rebellion against I.O. coming up. According to my knowledge, if I help your kind against I.O., you will return the favor and help me with the Avengers.
A deal's a deal, then. But first, let me get into uniform.
What do you mean by uniform? The best way to kill a human is to go for the head.
I will be doing none of the sort.
You kind of remind me of my daughter.
Thank you for the compliment, but watch in there.
What is taking this so long?
Because I need the right DN...
Eye sample. Right then, now all I need to do is go down to I.O. and get some more information on him, yeah? You impress me, boy. Right then, let's get this mission on the road. The superiors want this mission complete ASAP.
Oh, you poor thing. You'll be back to full shape in a couple weeks. Meanwhile, I have to run away from IO. Yes, woohoo! They want to kill me.
Hey, Morty, look! Free materials!
Ow! 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 Ow!
What the hell was that for? That was a good tree I just planted.
Oh, calm down, Aladdin. It only takes like 2 weeks to grow another one.
Wait, don't you work with IO?
Yeah, but only temporarily.
Wait, why is that gun glowing green?
It's my portal gun. Get it? Because it's an SMG. Yeah, IO wants you, so bye-bye. Well, Morty, time to go back to IO.
No!
Here we are. This suit is strong enough to defend against ray guns. That should defend against a railgun easily as well. Before I get my revenge, I should convince this IO to help those up there. Oh no, it's you.
Bruce, you shouldn't be here. And I believe that we have some unfinished business.
Bring it on, Kent.
Chompy, Zing, where have you been? The superiors haven't been really happy recently. Yous have been missing.
Don't worry, Stunk. Me and Zig were just hanging around, you know? But we're at the location you asked for.
Chompy, you should know that this is no time for fun and games. We must get the superiors' jobs done, or we will get destroyed ourselves. I'm supposed to be in charge of you and Zig, and you aren't even here.
Besides, what about the plan?
Yeah, the plan. We must cause a distraction by the power of the Zero Point, and that's really pretty, lady. We should be able to distract the humans of this island.
This guy, he probably doesn't even know the plan. But anyways, where do we need to go if this plan's able to happen?
Yes, I know that. Plan. All I need you to do is return to the mothership so we do not get absorbed.
Come on, Zig. Communicate with the mothership. We're coming back.
Let's let this party start.
How's the dice, Peels?
Here we are, Shade. You there?
Huh? Top of the morning? Nah, just, not sure, it's just a party on top of the adductor. Never got that much news on it.
That doesn't seem very safe.
What's happening?
The middle!
What the hell?
Oh no.
What the hell?
That's not, guys.
Wait up, Rick.
What is that?
What the hell? Guys, guys, you okay? Kevin, what the hell is all this?
Oh, jeez.
Peely?
Yep, definitely something I haven't seen before.
What the hell? What the? The storm. What the hell is this? Ma'am, I'm too young to die. No.
What the hell?
Is that a hand?
What the hell? That's me!
Is that me?
Rocket, what the hell? Hey, mate! No. Wait, what the? No!
Hey,
no!
That's a flame.
Oh, yeah! Let's do this!
This is what I'm talking about!
Oh!
Who are you? What the?
You're the strong thing!
Aim for the heart!
Aim for his heart!
Who's our driver?
Oh.
I do not recognize
you. I'm with Peely, guys.
The back.
I can't.
Whoa!
I'm
with Laser Beam
Rick and.
What the hell are the zombies doing?
Why are there dancing zombies? This is weird.
Come on, everyone. We have to work together.
Understood.
Oh,
here.
All right, Krampus, fight us.
Feel the storm here.
Daikon's missing out for sure.
Crack his horn.
Let's get the other one, shall we?
Oh, my lord!
That's not good.
I did the most damage.
Uh-oh.
Well, we're dead.
What the hell? Did I just...
What the...
Is that Drift?
Drift?
Come here. What's up, guys?
Hey!
What the hell?
Okay.
Drift, what is this place?
Come on, help everyone up.
Get up.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, God.
So many beautiful people. What is this?
Somebody else? Wait, did she break things in time?
Oh.
Whoa.
Where?
So
why?
Beautiful.
Oh, God.
Oh.
Okay, well,
she's like a...
I'm gonna throw up.
She's like a goddess of some sort. I'm not gonna be the same after this, let me tell you all that.
Hell yeah.
What is wrong with you, Rick?
I'm front flipping.
Oh,
that was right on me.
You're not our type at all. None of us are, really.
We're going back. Are we?